Gorgeous of the United States, zero. Clear round this morning. Then, the last, Michael Whitaker of Great Britain. No penalty points. And the cheer now goes up for the beautiful gray horse named Abdullah. Conrad Holmfeld, 32 years old, Petersburg, Virginia. One knockdown in the morning round, a clear round during team competition, which cinched it for the United States, getting their first goal. And here he is now, medal possibility, because remember, they're three tied with eight after two rounds. Conrad with only four penalty points, one knockdown in the first round. As he looks around and heads toward the first fence, Bill.
Well, if experience counts for anything and the ability to withstand pressure, Conrad is in a pretty good spot. His experience on the U.S. equestrian team goes way back into my era. He was on the team with me that won the Nations Cup at Aachen in 1970. And he's made very quickly a wonderful relationship with this beautiful trakehner stallion. Here's this critical, critical fence. Can he jump the oxer with him?
Yes.
Oh, my heavens, how perfectly he rode that. There was a marvelous dynamic to the approach. That's been the most critical fence here. How badly Conrad wants to jump a clear round, it'll be the first clear round of this course, and put the pressure on the riders that follow.
The last of the triple, clear. Conrad Holmfeld of the United States, four penalty points coming in, over six.
And what a stylist. He's giving a riding lesson at the same time.
Really is.
He's going for broke, and he's going for broke in the most beautiful style you can imagine. I mean, people when working hunter classes not going as stylishly as he's going over this enormous course. A little risky there.
The water.
He now pulls up.
Two fences.
And it's the first
there
clear,
is a clear round.
And
no knockdowns. No time penalties. Conrad Holmfeld now puts the pressure on the last two riders. Joe Farges, his partner in a farm in Virginia, and Michael Whitaker of Great Britain. These are the medal performances. None better than Conrad Holmfeld, and the fans are standing. Abdullah and Holmfeld. The United States with a team gold in the three-day event, a team gold in show jumping, a silver in three-day, are now shooting for their first gold medal in Grand Prix individual, or their second rather, with Bill Steinkraus. We just saw a four up on the board. I don't understand why. We'll have to get a clarification of it, Bill.
The four was the total score.
Okay, well, we hope so, because we noticed